Ikaw din, Crystal, you recently released your song Never Too Fast. Tungkol saan ba ito?
This song, I wrote it noong June. Never Too Fast, and I mean, it also has like a funny meaning because I wrote it because it was just made in one day. Like all of it, like the writing, the vocal arrangement, the demo recording, the beat producing. So it was just like in one day, and it turned out like it was made for like weeks because it doesn't sound rushed at all. But the concept of this song, I played with the love at first sight concept. The bottom line meaning of this song is there's never too fast in falling in love, you know? Sometimes when you just see someone like in one snap, oh, I'm in love with her, or I, you know, just, or sometimes you just talk to her for just like 1 hour or anything and you just catch feelings and boom, there's all of this like butterflies in your stomach and yung hindi ka mapakali, lumiligid ka, umikot-ikot ka. So ayun, and it's also with Ken din, it also has a TikTok dance challenge, and I'm very, very excited for this to flourish because I also choreographed it, and ayun, kaya I'm so excited for other people to try it pa, kasi ngayon pa lang ano na eh, may mga nagtatry na, so kumbaga, i-ano pa natin, i-push pa natin kasi alam naman natin ang TikTok, isa din yan sa mga nagiging happy pill natin ngayong pandemic eh, diba? So.
Wow, I really like how you guys are, you know, making really good efforts to really spread your music. And since nabanggit mo na rin kanina, Crystal, no, this is about love, diba? Mm-hmm. Yung concept niya. Speaking of love, kamusta naman kayo ng girlfriend mo na si Paula?
Okay naman kami. We have so many plans and I'm happy that my management also has a lot of plans for us. We're doing very good. Actually, nagpa-plan din kami na abangan nila yan yung YouTube channel namin by next year. So, ayun, I'm just so happy. She's very supportive. She's also helping me with things in terms of my career, in terms of how I gain emotional support. She was just really, you know, very supportive, and I just can't trade anything else for her. So yeah.
Wow, I'm very happy for you guys, and of course, ayun nga, very supportive siya. Ano naman ang message mo sa kanya ngayon?
Kung nanonood siya, charot. Okay. Tingnan natin kung nanonood siya, charot. And I mean, ang dami kong gusto sabihin sa kanya like all the time, but siguro ang message ko lang na masasabi sa kanya is this song is for her. I wrote it for her. Yun, hindi ko nasabi. I wrote it for her, and I'm happy that CS Music gave me this opportunity to immortalize my love for her, which is through this song. And ayun, I'm just so happy that we're growing, learning together, and we're just pulling each other up. So ayun. Ayan, para sa kanya to kasi never too fast, 'di ba? Alam niya 'yan, na in love ako sa kanya na mabilisan. Chikat natin 'yan.